Home Selling Basics, Logic versus Emotion. So you're thinking of selling your house and searching for a real estate professional to help you. It's important you understand the terms emotion and logic. Homes are a reflection of our personality and lifestyle. You have decorated the property to your tastes and likes. In addition, you have memories upon memories of events that happened there. This is all emotion. In a real estate negotiation, buyer and seller tension occurs when a buyer requests a reduced price by attacking something about the home. One might say they attempt to leverage the seller's emotions to drive the sales price down. The seller often gets frustrated and feels like they are in a battle of who can win. The key to a successful sale is to focus on logic. Logic involves determining the net proceeds you intend to gain from a property sale and then laying strategies to market the home to achieve this number before the property is listed. The seller's sales price should be determined from a realistic market analysis. Let's face it, most buyers will offer less than asking. When tension develops as offers are analyzed, sellers should return to the net sheet and logically determine how far apart the buyer is in real dollars and analyze the buyer's strength in reaching a satisfactory close. You counter with numbers that feel good to you and your plan. Once you know your desired numbers and marketing plan, the emotional ties to your property will start to weaken. Taking down the pictures to depersonalize the home will become easier. In addition, making the home clean and presentable will make sense because you're focused on reaching a targeted net proceed. Call us and we will help you understand the logic of your sale. We need not get emotional.